Hey guys, I'm back and we are playing some more Days Gone. So yesterday I streamed like almost like a 5.5 hour stream, like 5 hours 20 something minutes, and a little over 40 minutes of it just got like completely compressed into a couple of minutes. Like a lot of it got like removed. Like I don't know, it was while the YouTube thing was processing the video. Wasn't really something I could control. I tried to get those 40 minutes back, but I really couldn't. And on top of that, part 7 is still being processed. That's the one that got delisted because of a copyright claim for one of the cutscenes in the video, like in the stream, like one of the cutscenes where the wedding scene's going on. Apparently that was copyrighted by someone. I don't know how that's even possible. So I clicked on to remove that section. It was like about a little bit, about a minute of cutscene. And that video is still being processed. So like that's still not listed. I don't know what's going on. That was another 4 hour video. So yay, Days Gone stream gets shit on by YouTube. Anyway, let's continue. Who cares? Yeah, yesterday's stream, the 1 hour of it, like, I don't know how, like, it got cropped out. Like, it basically compressed that, like, 40 minutes or whatever into a couple of minutes. So the very end of my stream just suddenly starts warping between scene after scene. I don't really know. But yeah, we're probably not going to do such a long stream anymore. Like, we'll keep it less than that now. We're gonna try to keep the streams shorter, and hopefully that doesn't happen again. Hopefully. I was actually gonna take a break from this game today, but I'm up. I'm alert. We'll play a little bit. Yeah, though, we're definitely gonna have to cut. We're not gonna do such. Hopefully we won't go beyond 4 hours. And maybe even keep it down to like 3 or 2 hours streams for the game. I've been super tired, like playing this game for as long, for the whole day, like it's pretty tiring. So yeah, just to sum it up, what's happened so far. Basically, the parts that got cut out were mainly a bunch of side missions, so nothing major. But I did go to the stone, where Sarah's stone, a couple of times. And, you know, he does his kind of summary of what happened. I also met O'Brien, and O'Brien kind of mentioned that it's possible she's alive and she was in this area, like a different area. So we're going to be heading towards that area, I guess, with this mission. And again, he went back to his stone, and like this time he scratched out her name, saying like he doesn't know why he was talking to it so much and all. Let's actually buy some guns also. Dude, we're so close to maxing this camp out, but I don't think I have enough to max it out.
Deke, hey, I heard, you know, I mean,
he doesn't have what
you did
what I
for
want.
Us, how you, the Rippers, all of them, I know you had to do it.
It doesn't matter.
What else was gonna stop him, you know? Deke, take care now.
I believe once we start this mission, we won't be able to go back. I'm also gonna mute myself once if a cutscene kicks off, so I can just check to this, make sure sound's okay. Okay, yeah, so there we go. I pretty much completed. I also completed like an ambush camp and stuff like that. I'm not sure what exactly got cropped out, but yeah, we completed a bunch of stuff.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. Oh, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get
did.
Out of here. Hey, you leave me.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? And I thought I put Sarah on a chopper. I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Sounds like there's some kind of energy down there. They can avoid the goddamn freakers.
Come on, we're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of weirdos.
Let's see if... I don't think I have enough to... get Lost Lake to level 3.
Ah, Jesus, man! When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I heard what you did, you know? About... hell, took him on.
Yeah, that didn't really get us anything.
Yeah, well.
Nope. All right. See you later, Deke.
Let's make some mods to the bike.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz.
Good piece, nice and sturdy. What else can I get you? Okay. See you later, Deke.
Yeah, I don't think selling the food is gonna make much of a difference.
That's it.
Still shy. Okay. Doesn't matter. Go on. Let's move on. Hey, Gunner. What's up? I'm good. Yeah, this game is awesome, dude, for sure.
Holy shit. Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. Too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. What belongs to them now?
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to. You damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think last two Mongols on Earth, farewell originals.
Now the biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
But we were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
We rode out a farewell. Without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone. I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
Red Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, now then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? The guy and Mike, like, boozer? What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
You go. And you find your woman. You know where to find me.
Deacon, I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
Ready? Yeah, I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know?
No shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
He ran a pretty tight club. Where you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from LA to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
The help.
I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
I was so tempted to do this mission yesterday. I'm glad I didn't, considering what happened. The stream. I'd have been pretty pissed if this was all cropped out.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
try again!
What the hell?
I wasted too much ammo on the first. I should have,
Rager.
No, damn it!
I missed it. Timing's not... Jeez.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God. I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you see Private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. The Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here.
You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay? You just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing.
Fraternizing!
Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Hey, Andrew. What's up? What's up? Welcome, welcome. Thanks for stopping by, man. Appreciate it.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. But we ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I'm looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So,
let's work.
How long have you been drifting? Hard to say. Lose track of time out there, you know? So, where'd you get your gear?
Ammo.
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Greeks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Go! 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 You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the Greeks? Hell no, you're not!
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping
you. You really want the game?
Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Yeah, Andrew, this game's really good.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him, so that means that she's gotta be here.
Yeah, the game's really, really good. I'm gonna see.
He doesn't look like militia.
Hey, sorry, what can I get you?
Hey.
Why are you not?
But yeah, by the end of the month I think it goes away from the free thing.
Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Whoa. Whoa, those are cool. Dude, I was gonna waste some money on some visuals.
Oh, okay. That's it then. I'll see you later.
You gotta move your ass! You think you can outrun the Greeks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Moving! Yeah, end of the month it goes away from like the free list. So. Yeah, it is. It's a lot of fun too, and a huge game too. I think I'm only like halfway through at the moment. Not sure.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy this... shit, Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade... see this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the ship, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up.
Yeah, it's free for PlayStation Plus users. As long as you got PlayStation Plus, it's free.
Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. Nope, not here. Cute drawings. Oh god, I'm glad Sarah and I never.
Yeah, every month PlayStation gives the free games, and all this was one of them.
Check this one. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? God damn it, she's not here either.
This Horizon Zero Dawn is also free. It's another really good game. Even that's limited time, but yeah, it's a good time to jump on. I think Horizon, though, you don't need PlayStation Plus. I'm not sure.
Here, but right
John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Hey.
Ready to ride out. Still coming?
Ready when you are.
So you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
Open it up!
Are you any good? Can you ride?
Yeah! Yeah, I can ride.
Well, you want to join the militia? You're gonna have to prove it to them. See if you can keep up, St. John.
So what the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. That means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
Got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming along before it reaches us.
What? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? A war? You've been out in this shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. So Blake, you asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after something. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
This is it.
Corporal, the captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
How long is,
Vasquez.
What is Vasquez being with you guys?
A couple weeks, maybe more.
Maybe I'm busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
If Vasquez came out here for a reason, I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Can you use this? Yes. You, you said he stole rations? Ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half-eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back. Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. And the rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah, come on, this way.
And the stocking out there is so low on supplies. I should probably like filled up on ammo also. But...
Hey, hold on for a second. Look over here.
Track?
Yeah, we're in luck. This way.
Wait, hold up. You find something?
Yeah, shell casing, recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something.
Come on, down here.
Hold up.
Go on, get out of here.
What are you doing? That ever work for you, yelling at a wolf? Depends.
Look out, more wolves! I see him.
These wolves, man, the timing of it is so annoying. Oh, thanks, Andrew. I will.
Hold up.
Go on, get out of here.
What are you doing? That everyone...
Look out, more wolves! I see him.
The last of them. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work. Yeah, neat.
There we go.
I want to take a look at this thing.
Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
Nah. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolves lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Right there with you. I gotta say, you're getting tired of running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before.
You just gotta keep moving. Look, you're gonna join the militia? You must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being a shit, killing freaks, it kinda goes hand in hand, doesn't it?
Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell a corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn.
Hey, Dead Sendo.
To find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them. It's just in this part of the state alone.
Well, we gotta start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east.
Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up.
Wait!
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just wanted to check the truck. I needed some more, like, supplies.
Near a grave site.
I don't think this one is marked on our map. They're scattered all over the region.
Yeah, well, maybe that explains why Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I was thinking. St. John, this way.
Yeah, right there with you. I gotta say, you're getting tired of running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before.
You just gotta keep moving.
Look, you gonna join the militia? You must stay focused on the mission.
All right, man. See you, man. That's Andrew. Come back whenever.
Killing freaks. It kind of goes hand in hand, doesn't it?
Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them. It's just in this part of the state alone.
Now we've got to start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east.
Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking him?
Not that I know of.
Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how those tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Well, like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
He runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way. Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Oh, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. Vasquez is there. What would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead.
Why?
It means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight. You see your man?
Yeah. That's him.
Well, looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
Oh, we'll see about that.
Oh, hell no.
What?
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Shut up tight.
What the hell is wrong with you? You said you wanted to join us.
Where are you? In front of you.
This is how it goes down.
Dude, I have this habit of...
Thank you.
use this one. Of them.
Yeah, I think so. Nice work.
Come on, let's go deal with your man.
Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore.
Whew, okay. Wait here. Stand guard in case we missed anyone. He won't know what hit him.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, onto me? Okay.
Yeah, this is it. I can get in through here.
Hey, whoa. Easy, easy. I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
How was that?
Just your typical damsel in distress.
Vasquez?
Done. Way done.
Captain Corey? Come in.
This is Corey.
We're here. Heading up the road to the main gate.
Hold your position there. We're coming.
What about the enemy?
They've been Hold your position. Korea.
Come on.
We brought up your bikes, Captain. Thought we'd save you the walk back.
That'll be all, Corporal.
So how'd I do? Did I pass?
Pass?
Oh, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was what? Some kind of test.
Yeah. Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see, our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be.
Yeah.
But yeah. You ready to meet the colonel?
Yeah, sure. Why the hell not?
So, St. John, where did you serve? Before the ship went down. Then you know what an MRE looks like. You know how to recon an enemy position. You know cover in advance, tactical maneuvers. So, where did you serve? Marines? Army?
I try not to talk about it, you know? I mean, first year out here, seemed like anyone who used to wear a uniform had a target on their back. I was in the Army, 10th Mountain. I did a full tour in Afghanistan. So how about you? Anyone who's ex-military has a certain bearing. None of your soldiers have it, but you do.
Like I said, you got a good eye. I was in the Air Force 10 years, part of SAC.
There ain't no missile silos in Oregon.
I was on vacation, believe it or not. I was lucky. Before SATCOM went down, I got hourly reports from across the country. You think it was bad out here? Everything east of the Mississippi was overrun within 2 days.
So, are you familiar with this area?
Yeah. I grew up in a town north from here, called Farewell, you know it?
No. It sounds like a fitting place to be living at the end of the world.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Maybe you have been here before.
Yeah, I've been here, a few summers back. Me and my old lady, or my wife, stopped by here on our honeymoon.
You got a pic? Of your wife, I mean. My name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when... Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Dude seems like a chill guy, man. I don't think he'd do anything to... Question is, how did he get the ring?
You know, I think this might mean keep out.
Huh? Oh, no, that doesn't apply to us.
Why, because we can't read?
Because we don't obey the law.
Speak for yourself.
After you.
Right. You know, making me a co-conspirator, not very chivalrous.
Chival what?
It means, I'm sorry about that.
Oh my God, you should have seen the look on your face.
Oh, I bet it was funny.
Yeah, if I'd owned a cell phone, I'd have taken a picture.
Well, for just this once, I'm glad that you don't.
Oh, come on, don't start on that again.
Hey, I didn't say anything. You brought it up.
You just did.
So, where are we going?
Just follow the trail. You'll see that it's not that far.
What would my mom say if she knew I was out on a midnight stroll in the middle of nowhere with an outlaw biker?
I don't know. She'd say, honey, you better wear your sweater.
Very funny.
Yeah, she wouldn't say anything, you know? You weren't supposed to tell them about us, remember?
Oh, come on, Deacon, I said that a long time ago. You know I didn't mean that.
Hey, look, I'm not judging. I'm just... I haven't told my old man.
That's because your father's dead.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's that.
The question is, have you told anyone in the MC that you're dating a nice girl from Seattle and not some bimbo from whatever strip club you guys live in?
Oh, wait a second. No, we don't live in a strip club. I mean, we have a lifetime membership there, that's true, but we don't live there. And second, I did tell them. Yeah, matter of fact, I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah. Oh, come on, don't sound so surprised. They find your PhDs to be very sexy.
I bet. So, you know this is way past my head.
Oh, I know.
Come on, stop. I mean, I really do have to get up early.
Yeah? How's that going? I mean, well, you never want to talk about it, so...
It's nothing. It's just... it's just this project. I mean, we've got these execs flying in from New York to audit our progress, and the suits at our facility are installing in the lab without even showing me the spec, and...
Whew, well, I thought you didn't want to talk about it.
Sorry, it's just... You know what? Like I said, it's nothing. Anyway, thank you for dragging me away from all that.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, wait, is this a pop card? Is this what you wanted to show me?
Say what?
Well, these are marijuana plants, and that's an irrigation system, so this here, this is a pot farm.
Oh, hey, yeah, look at that, pot farm.
You dragged me out in the middle of the night to the middle of nowhere to show me the MC's illegal growing operation.
Yeah. I mean, you got me. I was hoping that you could give us some tips, you know, cultivation. Put all those PhDs to work on something actually useful.
Jesus, Deacon, what? Okay, I guess this is not actually going
to show you what it is. No, of course it's not. Come on, keep following the trail. We're almost there.
Moonlight. It's so beautiful.
Keep going. We're almost there.
You ever wonder what it would be like if just everywhere all at once the lights went out and everyone could just see the world just like this?
What, you mean like all dark and shadowy and depressing?
I mean the moonlight, the wildflowers, the fireflies. I said you were kidding again. Okay, you don't take anything seriously.
Oh, I take everything seriously.
Oh, yeah, right.
I do.
You do not. Like when I suggested moving some of my stuff over to your place, you pretended that I was joking.
No, that's not true. I pretended I didn't hear you. There's a big difference.
You should have seen the look on your face. And you know, I do have a cell phone and I took a picture. You want me to show you?
My God, you're a scientist. Can we be rational about this?
Okay. First of all I said is that we should think about moving in together. You know, because we get to spend more time together and, you know, take the next step. What's irrational about that?
I have a toothbrush at your place.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You know what? You're right. That is a huge commitment.
Well, I mean, do you know how much a good toothbrush costs?
Okay, see, there you go again. Every time I try to talk about our future, you turn it into a joke.
Okay, all right. We do need to talk about it, and we will talk about it, but just hold on for a second, because I want to show you something, okay? See? This is why I brought you out here.
Wow, how beautiful.
Was it worth it?
God, yes.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah? Deacon.
him.
Will you?
Will I?
You,
So that a yes?
On two conditions.
Name them.
Okay, well, the first one is that we don't have one of those biker weddings where you say that you're going to ride me as much as your wife.
Done. I couldn't promise that anyway.
Stop. Okay, the second one. The second one is that you never leave me.
Done.
God, did you just break your biker ring off my finger?
You know what? I think I probably did.
Look at it. It's so cute with this little thing. It's just like clenching onto the chain. You know, nothing says true love like
dog skulls.
Dog skulls. Hey, what does it say there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you knew Latin.
Come on.
It's Morier Invictus. It means death before defeat.
Ah, I like that. Well, you're gonna get me like, a real ring, right? No, that this one's not
absolutely
great.
Because
I just
thought that's my ring.
Right. Okay. Something more simple without fame.
Okay.
Yeah. Shit. I'm sorry.
Yeah, what's your name?
It's the lab. I gotta get it.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll be right there. Okay, bye.
Is everything okay?
I don't know. They need me back there. What? I gotta go.
This minute? Like, this time of night?
I'm sorry. I have to go, but I promise I'll make it up to you.
Okay.
Come on.
My wife's name was, Beth. No, I don't have a pick. Let's go.
What the fuck is this?
Okay.
Not unusual, you know.
I'm sorry, what's that?
To not have any photos of your wife and family.
Yeah, why do you say that?
Back in the day, everyone used smartphones. That's where we kept all our photos. The phones went away, the cloud went away, our photos went with them.
Yeah, I guess I hadn't thought about that.
My wife, Carrie. Her father was a photographer. Old school. Dark room, chemicals, all that. Too stubborn to embrace the digital age, I think. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have any photos either.
Yeah, well, I hated them. Cell phones, I mean. It seemed like everyone walked around with their noses buried in the damn things. I never owned one.
Interesting. How'd you manage that?
I worked as a mechanic. I had my own shop. Probably had the last landline in Farewell. What do you say now, huh?
You guys are taking this shit seriously.
Colonel believes with enough motivation and discipline, we can achieve anything.
Come on, hurry your ass up.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Just move it!
Is that your idea of motivation?
The Colonel has set up a work camp on the south side of the island for those unfit to serve. Some of them require extra encouragement.
I'll bet.
Come on, follow me.
Yes, sir.
Stand up there with the others. Good luck, St. John.
Got your ass too, huh?
Hey, man. It's good to see you again. St. John, right? Son of a preacher man?
Taylor, what's this son of a preacher man shit you keep saying?
I'm just kidding, what do you mean? Hey, do you have any luck?
What?
That the woman you were looking for, that you and your peeps are riding with.
No.
I need all your jewelry, watches, shit like that. Come on, in the bag.
Sure, man, whatever you say.
The hell you say?
Recruits aren't allowed personal effects. Besides, shit's just gonna get stolen. Come on, cough it up.
Oh, yeah, shit's gonna get stolen.
Goddamn bullshit.
Ten hot! At ease. Visitors are not welcome here. You are here because you were invited, recruited by my trusted officers. When you answer me, start by giving me your name, last name first.
Getting by, same as everybody.
Name.
Atkins, Crystal, sir.
How many men have you killed?
Before or after?
Answer the question.
Fuck you!
We have all done things that we're not proud of.
What?
To survive, to stay alive. The Almighty understands this. The Almighty forgives
Amen.
This. But here, on this woman's face are the footprints of Satan. Prison tattoos. Proof of what you once were and no doubt still are. It's people like her that are responsible for bringing the wrath of the Almighty down upon us all.
God, this guy's a psycho.
Take her to the work camp.
What? You! Fuck you!
Come
all.
On, gorgeous! Let's
goddamn
go!
Goddamn redneck assholes! Get off of me!
Swear to God!
What about
get
you?
Off me.
Taylor, wait. And, no, sir. I never been to jail, never killed anyone, nothing like that.
You've been in the shit for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, I know. I know how to shoot stuff. My dad took me hunting when I was a kid at a camp near Klamath Falls. It got.
And how about you, son? You know how to use a gun?
St. John, Deacon. Yeah, I know how to use a gun.
You're a drifter. Hold out your right arm. 10th Mountain. Iraq?
Afghanistan.
Honorable service, and don't lie to me. Oh, no.
Served one tour, served with honor, hated every goddamn minute of it.
Thou shalt not lie. Good man. Hold up your right hand. Do you solemnly swear to support and defend the new Constitution of these United States? Against all enemies! Natural and unnatural, to bear witness and support to the same, and to obey all orders without question. So, do you swear?
I swear.
Dismissed! Walk with me, son.
How's it
Captain
going,
Curry
Sergeant?
Doesn't bring me many recruits these days. He must think highly of your combat skills.
I've been in the shit a long time.
You know your way around the freaks?
Yes, sir. I know as much as anyone, sir.
Good, good. In here. We'll have the doc take a look at you.
Pulse is strong. Good heart rate. Got a pretty nasty burn there. How'd that happen?
Had a run-in with a wood stove.
Wood stove, huh? Who dressed this?
I did.
No está mal. Not bad at all. Keep it dressed, or you're gonna lose that arm. You hear me, amigo?
Yeah, I hear you.
I want you to check back with me in a few days.
Got it.
Well, Doc?
He's fit to serve. Lo hará bien. You doing runs out in the shit?
Sorry, Doc. Ya tiene novia. He's spoken for.
Let me guess. The Wizard Island Witch. Vaya con Dios. Good luck, amigo.
Let's go, son.
I normally don't tolerate insubordination, referring to an officer as a witch. But I make exceptions for some of my more eccentric officers.
Yes, sir.
I make exceptions because every man and woman still living has a role to play. Do you believe in God, St. John?
Never gave it much thought, sir.
Well, it's high time that you did. He has a plan for us, all of us, and my part is this.
Sir?
This place, I had a vision. Oh, nothing so grand as those described in the Old Testament. No flaming chariots or burning bushes. I simply woke up one morning and thought God's plague had rained down upon the world and knew that this was the place.
Crater Lake, Wizard Island?
I call it the Ark. Are you familiar with the story?
Yeah, I mean, yes, sir. I mean, everyone's heard of it.
Indeed. You'd be surprised how few have read the Bible or the Book of Revelations.
You mean Genesis, Noah's story. I mean, that... It's the Book of Genesis, sir.
Yes, of course. Okay, son, let's get you squared away.
What do you say?
Now, we don't have much in the way of uniforms, I'm sorry to say, but I think that... here. Try this on.
Seems to fit.
I'll take that.
Well, if you don't mind, this is a gift from an old friend.
An old friend? Not many of those left anymore, are there? Okay, soldier. But I don't want to see you wearing it. You're one of us now. Normally, we start new recruits in the rank of private. But since Captain Curry has vouched for your experience in the field, we are starting you out at the rank of corporal. Congratulations, son.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Get you some work.
All right. Now, what was I saying?
You were telling me about the Ark, sir.
Yes, the Ark. What you see here is only a small part of it. Behind us is a whole network of caves and vents that lead from here up to the Cone's Peak. When our work is complete, they will be filled with thousands of seeds, plants, computer files, and books. The world may die, but our achievements in medicine, science, and technology will not die with it.
No, sir.
But the island is more than just an ark, Corporal. It is a stronghold, a fortress. Here at the North Gate, we are stockpiling enough munitions to take the fight to the freaks. We have rifles, grenades, machine guns, RPGs. We have the equipment to make ammunition, every type, every caliber. This is our mechanical engineering area. If you need your bike repaired, see the officer on duty. And as you can see here, courtesy of the old National Guard, we are building a fleet of trucks and other vehicles. Once the hordes are cleared from the highways, we will begin to rebuild the roads and bridges.
Your slash and burn strategy may stop newts and swarmers, but it won't clear the highway. It won't stop the hordes, sir.
We are aware, Corporal. The hordes. The hordes are a different beast entirely. We have a plan.
Plan, sir?
Benjamin Franklin once said, by failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. We are not going to fail.
Yeah, what was the point of the
captain? The heart of the army lives here, at the gate, ready to move on my command. These tents house hundreds of women and men, just like yourself, who have pledged and sworn their lives to the fight. But I have something else in mind for you. An assignment that requires more than just the ability to survive in a shithole.
Yes, sir. Wherever you need me.
You asked how we were going to defeat the Horde. Let me show you.
Okay, Lieutenant.
Oh, hey, Colonel. Sorry about that. Too much acetone in that batch.
Lieutenant Weaver is our chemical engineer. He's working on new ways
to blow shit up.
Defeat the enemy.
Sorry, but yeah. Name's Weaver. James.
St. John, Deacon.
All this militia shit's just for show, right, Colonel?
Corporal St. John is new to Corey's unit. If you need anything from out in the shit. He's your man.
Oh, shit, yeah. There's a couple of things I need.
What are you working on?
Oh, just the new gelling agent combining naphthenic and palmitic acid.
You're working on napalm?
Yeah. This dude knows his shit.
Just a lucky guess.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Colonel. I'm getting real close, Colonel. Very close.
That's good.
That's really good. Where you going next, Colonel? Wizard Island Witch?
That'll be all, Lieutenant. Again, let me apologize for my more eccentric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about to see could be, I think, our path to victory.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Okay, why don't you read it?
Good.
Active ingredients. Chloroform and turpin.
Get out.
You should be able to recognize that tat, shouldn't you?
I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Corey's unit. He's got some experience out on the ship.
Read this. Read this. Then you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, a-terpenol, benzo alcohol, and lactic acid.
Good enough. When can you start?
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sir.
Stand at attention.
Don't.
You're dead. You're dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
I thought you had died, and I.
No, we were overrun.
It was your
and we had to go south. Nero, they said
Nero,
that no one made it out.
O'Brien and
Farewell
I
was overrun. They said that everybody
over the
was
mountain,
dead.
And I didn't think that.
I never thought I would see you again.
Hey, Chris. Nothing much. What about you? How have you been?
Hey, listen. Now we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No. No, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay?
No. You don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I ain't coming here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me.
Why wouldn't he?
Afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, man.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
I mean, this is what he wanted, dude. Why would he care if he wants to stay? That's where it says 67% storyline. Okay.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my fucking bike is down there.
If the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
That's all I got.
I shouldn't have sold it to that. Where the fuck am I going, dude? Yeah, come in. हाँ वो काम करता वो प्रॉब्लम नहीं है हाँ ऑन करो वो टूक हो गया वो पार्ट नहीं आएगा बाद में आएगा हाँ ऑन करो कुछ नहीं हाँ ऑटोमेटिक करो
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yeah, she's alive, looks like.
Come in.
Yeah, just I'm doing good, man. I've been doing good.
A cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Where the fuck am I going, Shit. Dude? Jesus. What the fuck? I'm so turned around. Dude, what the fuck, man?
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey,
this thing didn't work. What the hell did you do?
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey. Just check it in.
What the fuck was that?
Genius is the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Like a mountain lion.
You know, I'm kind of busy.
What? Hey, what the hell you got? They got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bio weapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah. Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know?
Let's do the ambush camp first.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
Whoa. There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose.
Men coming!
Stuff, too, but do you know anything about that?
Come on. You were saying something?
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so... Words out in the camp.
Okay, what were you saying?
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so, words out in the camp. The drugs are making their way in, right?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in it, and I camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddamn. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. You got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I bet they do.
Where's the bunker?
Need scrap.
Mm. What the fuck? Where is this bunker, dude? Why is it so hard to find? Jesus Christ.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, they had one.
Camp has really good guns.
A map. Looks like they marked it up good.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Dude, there's so many things. What the hell? Oh, this is okay. Do some of the other stuff before we talk to him. We'll do this one first, right? I didn't see a single gas tank this whole area, dude. Let's do that also. Clear the mess. What is it? No, this one is this one.
Guess I'll come back later.
Okay.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
I'm gonna do my burn and run tactic. The legendary burn and run tactic. Oh, for fuck's sakes. The legendary Vernon run tactic did not work out so well there.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it.
Legend. Oh, this is a Neurocam. Let's do that. This must be this one only. Scrap. What happened, Wishwash? Make it a little witchy witchy. Wait. I think I got all of them.
All right, here we go.
Another Nero injector.
Good. Ooh. Oh, that'll do it.
Good. Jeez.
Need that.
Is there nowhere to sleep? Oh, there is. Okay. I'm not gonna go to sleep, dude. I need the daylight. Another infestation in front of me. What is this infestation? Is it above? Oh, for fuck's sakes, are you kidding? I'm a dead man. mountains above. Not from here. Oh wait, maybe.
Is it? God damn this, that's gotta be close. Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Can I wrap around here or what? I can't. Okay. I'm gonna be going through that again.
Smell it. Gotta be getting close. The nest.
What else is there?
Ah!
bounties.
I don't get that really big gas tank, dude. Do that. Fuck, man. Jesus, get the fuck out of here. Why is there so many wolves? Wrong guy.
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right here like this. Okay, here we go.
Why can't I climb that? Okay.
I'll just take these. A lot of ammo left.
Oh, that thing's gonna fuck them up. Yeah.
Okay. One left arrow.
That's the last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Oh shit, they're coming for me. Please. Come, climb. There better be some help here. Nope. Nothing. Dude, I got so lucky there.
Nothing like scrap.
I
Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Let's go.
Okay.
Still some gas somewhere here. Oh, dude. I'm gonna have to buy the ammo.
Crossing. It's not too smart.
Got plenty of fuel.
Done.
Do we need to drive there? I don't think so. Let's go check out on.
Yeah.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this. Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Come on out. You both. You got food, water. Don't have to be like this. No, sir.
Oi.
Thank you.
Lieutenant, you in here?
Okay, hang on. I'm coming. I'm coming.
What the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah. How does he even know who I am?
Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope. Because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
You okay? All right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure. Now get going. Go.
I honestly don't even know what health cocktails do. So we do that. Dude, there's five nests.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another one. Time to burn.
What the fuck?
Gotta be right around here.
Oh, that wasn't a nest, huh? It is, dude. It's not even what.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
What are these? Jesus Christ.
Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name.
Okay, you were saying...
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion.
Okay, what were you saying?
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in...
You were saying something?
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
I still haven't destroyed. I don't have any more freaking mollies. I shouldn't have fucking created those damn pipe bombs. I don't know what.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
There's another. Jesus Christ, there's no end to these. Anyway, I don't have any like mollies. Let's do this Nero thing. Dude, just fuck. The map thing, dude. Like, you have this limited map, dude. It's so annoying. Yeah, why are you careful, Karoho? It's me and I. No. What is that, cross, dude?
God damn it.
That was not helpful at all. I think we have to go around. Yeah, I've got to stop.
That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
How is this all closed up, dude? Dude, this thing's completely closed off. I have no clue how to get in there. I think someone has to let me in here. If I had to guess. That's far. Let's go. I might call it. We'll head to this area and then we'll call it or something. the fuck? Is this... Why is this map?
Should look for fuel.
Good.
This'll do.
Oh, I had health cocktail slowly regens health. Okay. I want to look for some stuff. Although, this might not be the best time for it. Can I not save?
Newts, wonder if they got anything in their nest.
Thank you.
wanted to get stuff from Molly's, but... enough kerosene, but not really any bottles. To deal with nests right now. There's 42 nests. I think that might be the whole region or something, dude. Fucking Christ.
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Hope you are new here. I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're...
Corporal. Good luck to you.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up? New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John. I see you, Corporal.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Doing a bit of
we're gonna buy one of these tanks, but we'll do that.
A wife and kids.
We'll do that later.
My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
All right, let's just save and we'll come back. Yeah, we're for sure buying one of those tanks too. I hate filling up tanks. I hate it, dude. But yeah, we're gonna call it here. Make sure this file doesn't get corrupted. The last one. No, it didn't get corrupted. I don't know, man. At least 40 minutes got messed. The file's good, though. At least. This is part 7 that's still processing, dude. How do you freaking call a copyright on a cutscene, dude? It's so stupid. There's no music even playing on it, dude. I don't understand. Yeah, all right, guys. That's it for today. Day's gone. Done for now. There's a Nero injector in the house. No way. Did I just miss it? Oh, shit. Sorry, man, Chris. I didn't see. It's all good, though. I'll get back to it or something. Alright guys, that's it for now. I'm gonna chill now. We'll probably do a COD stream after lunch sometime, probably. Oh man, I can't believe I missed a neuroinjector. Dude, so those neuroinjectors, they're sometimes like marked out. There's these little X's marked out on the map. So those must be just like randomly placed neuroinjectors, huh? Yeah, I haven't been looking. I just presumed they were all like only in the checkpoints. Interesting. Anyway, that's it for now. We'll definitely be playing more Days Gone tomorrow, most likely. All right, that's it. Take care. Bye. Damn, dude. I really missed a neuroinjector. Dude, I need those, dude. I need to get my focus and my stamina up, like, higher, much higher.